Praise the Lord. I don't care what it is. You know, I heard testimony so much over the years. I don't care what it is, Lord. Save me, whatever you have to do. You know what you're asking? Praise the Lord. I will take the cup of salvation. What shall I render unto the Lord for all his benefits toward me? I will take the cup of salvation and call up on his name. Praise the Lord. Remember when the disciples, they were talking, Jesus was talking to them. He said, "Are you able to drink of this cup?" He said, "Yea, Lord." He said, "You shall indeed drink. Amen. You shall indeed drink. Amen. Just watch what I have to drink. You're going to have to drink that too." Praise the Lord. Eat the bitter, drink the bitter with the sweet. The sweet's good, ain't it? It all should be sweet, though. Amen. In everything, give thanks. Praise the Lord. I think everything, Brother Christopher, takes in rebuke.
Yep, that's included in everything.
Praise the Lord. Now, come on, saints. Most of us don't like to be rebuked. This human nature that we have left, he don't like to be told that he ain't right. Or he's done something he had no business to do. He don't like that, Brother Rick, does he? I know the Bible said he's not subject to the laws of God, neither can he be, but still, amen. He said, the inner man desires the truth. This inner man wants the, amen, the truth to come in. Praise the Lord. He wants to hear the truth. The outer man don't never want to hear it. The Bible told me and you, rebuke a wise man and he will love you. Hallelujah. Do we have a wise man among us? Do we have a wise man that God raised up? Do we have a wise man that God permitted to put rebuke in his mouth? Then we should love the wise man. Praise the Lord. That's the way I look at it anyway. In everything, give thanks. Praise the Lord. I thank God when he delivered me out of Xenia. I thank God when he delivered me out of drugs and all that's well. Amen. Glory to God. But now there's reproof. Now there's rebuke. Glory to God. Amen. Open, rebuke, better, seeker of love. We say those scriptures. We read them. We've heard them over and over. But do we take hold of them? Do we want them to be applied to us when the time comes to be applied to us? So we can get our soul set free. So we can get rid of this carnal man and this carnal nature. Amen. It wants to dominate. That we let dominate at times. Amen. No wonder we need rebuking. We let him have his way too much. Praise the Lord. God's going to save us. But it's going to be, amen, his way. Praise the Lord. Glory be to God. We have an incident in the Bible, don't we? Where the great King David was rebuked of Nathan by Nathan.
Yes.
It didn't look like David got mad to me. He didn't get mad.
No, he didn't.
Sure, he had, you know, he went a little while before he was came around to confessing it. But the main thing was God got through to him. He used the means he had to use on David by bringing Nathan to him. Amen. To get David to see, you're the man. Sometimes we are the man. It's not always the other one. Sometimes it's, we are the man. Praise the Lord. And if the prophet comes and says, you are the man, are we going to love him? For exposing the very thing that the devil's trying to use to destroy us with? And maybe it was hidden, or maybe we just put it off to the side? And in God's love and in God's mercy and God's grace, he comes by and he says, all right, I'm going to expose that thing. I'll bring it back up so you can get rid of it. I don't want the devil destroying you. I'm not going to let him. I purpose to save you. And I got to bring it to the light. Hallelujah. Glory to God, because you got it back down in your heart. I'm going to get it out. Amen. Glory to God, because, amen, you are mine. I called you. Amen. I'm not letting Satan have you back. Praise the Lord. Amen. All that the Father's given me, I ain't lost a one. He ain't lost none that's his, Brother Christopher. No, he ain't. No, he hasn't. He ain't lost none that's his.